Welcome to Maze Engineers, Maze Basics, T-Maze. The T-Maze is an enclosed apparatus in the form of a T placed horizontally. The mouth starts at the base of the maze. The other two arms are called goal arms and usually contain a food reward. At the entrance of each arm, there are doors that confine the mouse to a specific arm or prevent the mouse from entering one of the arms. There are two common protocols used with the T-Maze to assess spatial memory and learning in mouse. Evaluation of spatial memory using rewarded alternation. Mouse are first familiarized with the maze prior to testing. Rewards are placed at the ends of both arms and one door is closed. This is the correct choice arm. The mouse runs to the open arm and consumes the reward. The door to the correct choice arm is opened and the mouse is returned to the start. It can now choose which arm to explore. If it chooses correctly, it consumes the other reward. If it chooses incorrectly, it will see that the food well is empty. Evaluation of spatial learning using spontaneous alternation. For this version, the mouse is not familiarized prior to testing, promoting exploration and alternation. Food rewards are again placed in both goal arms, but now all doors start open. The mouse starts and chooses an arm. Close the door to the chosen arm when it goes in to eat the reward and confine the animal there for 30 seconds. Both doors open. Replace the animal at the start arena and allow it to choose a goal arm again. If it chooses the one it hasn't been to yet, it consumes the reward. If it chooses incorrectly, it will see that the food well is empty. Typically, a mouse can remember which arm they previously entered, but in disease models and aged mice, the aptitude to remember decreases and the number of incorrect choices increases. By comparing the number of correct and incorrect arm choices between control groups and disease models, the T-Maze is a straightforward and valuable tool to measure neurodegenerative disorders and aging. MazeEngineers.com